opponent or your counterpart, Fatima Dalika, say that you arrived yesterday and you're just coming to be a tourist. You're coming to enjoy Kenya, you're coming to enjoy the hospitality. Zarika, right now, I even told her she has to watch this. I'm sure she's watching. You can talk to her. I know there's that weighing. You're going to have that weighing moment, but I'm sure you can talk to her right now in preparation for when you'll get to face each other when you're there on the weighing scale.
Well, she said Gabriel.
And she called you a tourist.
Well, first of all, I'll say I'm here. This is my home country. She can say I'm here for a tourist, but yeah, I'm here for touring. I'm touring from today up to Friday. But come Saturday, it'll be something else. The tour will end on Friday. Yeah.
And she also said, but, I believe, okay, sorry. Yes.
I'm sure last time I gave her the memory to, for her to, to remember throughout. But this time, I'm sure, I'm promising her a surprise. It's going to be another surprise on Saturday.
A nuclear surprise?
Yeah, a nuclear surprise.
Zarika Ibrahim is saying, because you know, here I'm being told that means mountain. So, Zarika, you have a mountain
to climb.
But of course, Piri, besides just going for that, what do you want to achieve at the end of the day? It's just not about revenge. I'm sure you've been yearning for this belt, and Zarika will not allow you.
Well, for me, what can I say? I'm sure, yeah, she doesn't want to hand over the belt, but I'm confident she just has to train the belt on Saturday. Because yeah. I've trained for it like a way, 1 year and a half. Preparing for this title. I know this title means a lot to my career.
After this fight, because you've been training for this fight, you've had three fights in between from the last time you two met, and you have been sleeping Zarika, eating Zarika, training Zarika, mountaineering Zarika. After this, are you retiring?
If you win it. No, I'm not retiring. I'm still around. I'm still young, and I still have a long way to go in my career.
I'm told, of course, as Malunga mentioned, that you are awarded by the president of Zambia. You are also given a scholarship in sports management. How is it coming along?
Yeah, I'm thinking it's going on very well. So I'm just thinking that this year, maybe I might go to university this year. Next year, then I will sit down with the management and decide when I'll be going to college.
Most definitely. Does it ever affect your fighting? When you get in that ring, you've been in Kenya at last time in 2017, you're at Carnival, this time around you'll be at KICC. Has weather ever played a part?
No, weather has never played a part because it's the same weather as Zambia, Kenya. It's almost the same, so there's no difference. Whether it doesn't matter whether it's cold or it's hot, but for me, I'm ready. Whatever weather it is, I'm ready to fight.
Give me two scenarios. If you win, what will happen? If you lose, how will you feel? Give me those two scenarios.
Well, I don't believe in any sports, there's always a win and a lose. But once you lose, you don't have to give up your career and say, no, everything is done. You just have to go back and drag board and work on the mistakes. Yeah, that's what I believe in. But if I win the victory, who celebrate the victory?
Maluka, 10 seconds. What are you planning for Saturday?
Yes, I think you asked one question. What is she trying to achieve? She has to become the first African woman. She was the first African woman to win the WBC gold. And on Saturday, she will become the first African woman to win two WBC titles in two different ways. And that's a very great achievement. She opened the door for African women, and now she's going to open another challenge for the African women on Saturday. It's very, very important that the people made by WBC to handle the fight in a professional way. We do not want any favors from any quarters. We want the best boxer to win by the end of the day. Thank you.
Chris Malunga, promoter and manager of my very good friend, Catherine Piri, of course, who is going to take on Zarika Fatuma, the Iron Fist, this Saturday in the main